Sunday. Tell the truth, leave me alone. Tell it to the judge on Sunday if you throw him a bone. You better get it out of my sight, boy. I tell you I'm a busy man. Tell it to the judge on Sunday if you do what I can. Folks got fears and they want the notice to break. Thank you.
Thank you. Here's a song off of our last record we came out earlier this year. It's called September, November Sometime.
Sweet, sweet mineral. song, but that's a good old country song.
Here's a song for psychedelic country soul album.
All the more to stone the Pull them through. Got lots of real
have a moment to catch our breath. Just a moment to catch our breath. It's wonderful to be here. And since I don't speak Italian very well, I will say this. Shh, quiet, please. Here it is.
Siamo persone felici. Siamo i Long Ryders. Anche noi non veniamo qui da molto tempo. Ma Roma è una città magica e stasera c'è magia qui.
Did you hear that? Thanks for coming out, everybody. We really appreciate it. This is from an album called State of Our Union. And the name of this song is Put Some Mustard on Me, Baby. I'm a Chili Dog for You. This is a song from the Native Sons album we did many, many years ago.
We had the best Italian meal that we've ever had in our lives tonight, right here. Thank you. Do you guys remember Gene Clark from the Byrds? Anybody? Well, we were lucky to have him sing on this song. He came into the studio, A&M Studios in LA in 1984, and he sang on this song with us. And it goes something. She doesn't worry, she's got power. She controls all she sees. Still her blinders work too well. She don't listen when you try to tell her. It's too late, and Ivory Tower's falling down. She slows down a rose line.
Yeah. called I Want You Bad. It's the last single the original Long Ryders ever made before we broke up the first time, as Greg says. It's from an album called Two Fisted Tales, and it goes something like this. Thanks, Greg.
The best thing that I've ever had, and I want you. Oh, I want you back. Come on, let's give me the world so we can shake up this whole wide world, and I want you. Oh, I want you back. I don't know how the things will do.
Oh,
Thank you all. You don't have to film this part. Why are those people out in the parking lot? Don't they want to see the show? Thank you all so much. I'm going to take a moment to introduce the band. Just takes a moment. I really appreciate everybody coming out. I've played this wonderful, what is my wife says? Sort your phone out. You keep butt calling me and David Bragg. I just heard a few bars of I Want You Bad. My wife is in London, England. Okay, sorry about that, darling. Thank you all for coming out on this wonderful, wonderful night. Well, we haven't been here in quite some time, and I just erased what I was going to play. Oh, God. Oh, well, I'm so sorry. I was going to say, in Italian, what I did earlier, that we're lovely, thrilled to be here. We haven't been here in a long, long time, it's my understanding. I've played in Rome with a number of ensembles, but not these guys, so I didn't realize we hadn't been here in so long. So thank you for coming out. The second thing I wanted to say, which is in Italian, is I'll speak slowly, is we come out after the show and go to the merchandise table and we'll sign anything you have. So if you have anything, we'll sign it. And now to go back to what I was supposed to be doing, introducing the band. Ladies and gentlemen, the master, the grand sorcerer of the electric guitar, please welcome on my right, your left, Stephen McCarthy. Cowboy in the act. He's currently not roping steers and branding cattle. He's an extra on the wonderful TV show Yellowstone. Will you please welcome the only man on this stage able to wear a cowboy hat, an authentic American cowboy. Will you please welcome from Texas, Greg Sauters. On the bass guitar, he's usually in a band called the Old 97s. He's not in the Old 97s tonight. Thank God he's with us. Ladies and gentlemen, you please welcome a native of Glendale, California. He's usually a stuntman in Hollywood. This is the great Murray Hammond.
How about Sid Griffin?
Old, but I still have a rock and roll haircut, and I still dress like I'm 12. And I can stretch from the Native Sons album. Here they go. It's so great to be here.
Thank you.
that's the rat. I know that wasn't much applause to get an encore, but we've come so far, we might as well play more. You think we might play that? What do you think? Nope. You got one of three. Keep going. Check your grocer shelves. Umfungala, we got that soul power. Back when Kentucky just had the voting, you want to hear this. They just had the Voting Rights Act and the Civil Rights Act. 2 years later, the schools were still predominantly white, Caucasian, and predominantly African-American in my hometown. And my primarily white high school played a basketball game against an inner city school who was African-American primarily. And our cheers were like, you know, push him back, way back. Very wholesome American cheers. And these guys came out, and one of their cheerleaders, a man, had his head shaved, except he let part of his hair grow into like a 5-inch ponytail from the top of his head. This is February 1968. No one had that look in the African-American community. And their cheers, instead of like, go team, go, their cheer was, oomph, Ungala, we got the soul power! Which scared the shit out of white. SH1T out of Whitey. We'd like to do a song by Bob Dylan.
Cold, dark night.
toes.
Walking through all of the red apples.
See you at the merchandise table. Grazie, grazie. God bless you.
Fantastic.